I'm Jennifer Sanderson. I am the director of the Physical Therapist Assistant Program here at UA Cossatot. I just want to talk to you a little bit about our program. Physical therapist assistants work under the supervision of a physical therapist to provide interventions, to collect data, and to communicate with the supervising physical therapist concerning progress of patients receiving physical therapy services. Physical therapist assistants can work in a variety of settings to include acute care hospitals, long-term acute care facilities, skilled nursing units, schools, outpatient clinics. PTAs can treat a variety of patients from all ages, from babies to the elderly, with ranging diagnoses of musculoskeletal issues, neurological issues, integumentary issues, and cardiopulmonary issues. A person that makes a good PTA is someone that is interested in helping others, that has interest in the human body and how it moves and how it functions, and a detailed oriented person with good time management skills. In our program, students take a variety of courses that also include hands-on lab skills. To progress through the program, you have to, of course, pass all of the written exams as well as hands-on skills. Our program then includes 3 5-week clinical rotations in which the student has to demonstrate each of these skills at entry level in order to graduate. Once you graduate from our program, you then sit for a national licensure exam to be licensed in the state in which you choose to practice. The mean income for physical therapist assistants across the country is $52,000 a year. This, of course, depends on the setting that you work in, the region that you work in, and experience.
All right. So my name is Quinn. I'm a student physical therapist assistant here at Cossatot. So the biggest thing I could tell you for advice would be find what you love to do. Doesn't matter what it is. Don't worry about the money. Go with that. And if you're not sure what you want to do, don't worry about going off to school somewhere big just because of the name. Go to local, get your basics done until you figure out what you want to do. Once you think you have an idea of what you want to do, find somebody that does that, follow them around a little bit, ask them questions, and then just go from there.
Hey everyone, my name is Shannon. I am from Texarkana, Texas, and the reason I wanted to become a PTA was from my experience working at a pediatric therapy clinic in Texarkana. I was able to witness firsthand how important therapy is, and on top of that, how rewarding it is for not only me, the patients, and the patient's family. It's a really quick program. It's only a 12-month program. That way you can get back into working just as quick as possible.
Hello, my name is Callie Redfern. I'm a student physical therapist assistant at the program at Cossatot. I'm from Ashdown, and I chose this program because it was close to home, but also because the friends you make here become family, and not many program directors are involved in classes, and the program director here is just wonderful. This is a NEMS machine, which stands for Neuromuscular Electrical Stimulation, and we use it to strengthen muscles. So when she feels the stimulation, she's going to work with the machine and raise her hand.